From our Missouri State Capitol Bureau, a bust of the late Missouri Governor Mel Carnahan is being dedicated today in Jefferson City. This is in the Carnahan Memorial Garden near the Governor's Mansion. Mel Carnahan served two terms in office. He was elected to the U.S. Senate just weeks after he died in a plane crash in 2000. His wife, Jean, was appointed to fill his term. She died last week. A public memorial service for her is set for 10 Saturday morning at the Sheldon Concert Hall.